Hey guys, it's Carly and Delilah, Odd Ones Out, and this week is a tutorial week or a how-to week, and we are going to do a tutorial on how to do makeup.
And since Carly doesn't wear makeup, she's gonna put it on me, and that's gonna be interesting. I'm really scared.
Anyways, I'm going to do her makeup on her fabulous face, and it's going to be awesome. So,
yeah.
Here you go. I hope you guys like it, and like, comment, and subscribe, okay?
You want to start with that first?
Sure. This is liquid eyeliner.
Can I tell you or not?
Okay. Open your eyes.
Oh, hell no.
Doing your eyeliner. Open your eyes.
That goes on top.
What am I doing?
This is your options for bottom.
Okay. Well, those look ugly, so.
Yeah. You nasty ass. Okay, come on.
Okay.
I'm dying. Ew. If only you guys could smell. Alright.
Okay. What?
You're like...
Are you serious?
Yes.
Come on.
I'm sorry. It's not you. It's just like...
What would you do? Shove you in the eye cream with a thing of eyeliner?
I'm not a furred, but I'm a furred. No. No. Okay.
Okay, so.
Okay, yeah. I don't want to look at it. I'll wait.
Yeah. How to do the eyeliner is get under those eyeballs and the little creases. Little creases. Am I hot yet?
Okay, next.
Mascara. Yeah. How to do the mascara is... You just step in your eyeballs. In your old hole.
Okay. Eyelashes are fleek. What up, kind of Carly? Ooh, my eyelashes be cool. My eyelashes be popping. I put
it's
in my locker,
and all of this be stopping.
Oh my god!
All the Carlys be stopping.
Shut up.
This is a
eyelash puller.
Eyelash puller.
No, it's not an eyelash puller.
What does this thing do?
It curls your eyelashes.
Wait a minute. Thank you.
No. No. Yes.
Curl. Bae's eyelashes. I'm left-handed. Maybe I should do
this. Can I do myself?
Maybe not. I don't want to do
that. Okay. Dodge the bullet.
I was doing it. I was like, hey, better not. Now we're going to use this Laura Geller makeup. Baby Cakes. It's a big dye palette. Yeah. Remember this piece? Yeah. Oh, these look like ugly little sparkly balls.
Because they are.
What are these for?
Can you read? Oh, it didn't say. Okay, it's a number. It's just. It goes in your eyelids. Here we go.
How to do this is apply it to your eyelids, but not. your squirrel, a.k.a. eyebrows. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Jedi? Jedi, am I a pretty girl, Jedi?
I don't know, am I?
Yeah. What? This is foundation. Because, maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe I'm Maybelline.
Maybelline in this white print. What? Yeah.
It's because I have to get the whitest color. Because my skin is ghost. You put it on my face. And then you...
That? No. Ew, get it off!
Oh my god! Stop!
Dab, dab. Dab on the nose, dab, dab. Dab on the...
I'm from India.
Oh my god, baby. Yeah, we're gonna. Oh, then we're gonna make sure to. It's beautiful, Jedi. It's okay, Jedi. I may be dumb, but I know how to put makeup on.
No, you don't.
You don't know that, Jedi.
Exhibit A.
Shut up.
What?
Is this more eyeshadow?
All this is eyeshadow. All this.
Oh. I'm going to design.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm going to give her kitty makeup.
Kitty makeup? I was from India, now I'm an Indian.
Now time for liquid eyeliner again. Uh-huh. And we're going to draw a kitty. No.
Okay.
AKA triangle.
Are you going to give me cat eyes too? Because I'm a cat?
Yeah.
Okay.
So guys, this is how you do makeup, and this is how you be creative by drawing.
Is it round?
Anyways, how you do cat eyes? And how you do cat eyes is you start with making raccoon eyes. Yeah, yeah, I think.
These are my eyelashes.
I know.
Cat eyes are on the bottom. Oh my god, it's sticking together. Okay, do the other.
I'm a pro. Okay.
I'm a panda bear.
Pandas are cute.
My eyes are literally sticking together. That's how much you put on me.
Well, that is how you make makeup and,
no.
Creative kitten cat makeup.
If that's what we were going for, then...
I didn't tell you if we were going to. I was surprising you.
Okay, surprises aren't always the right way to go.
Bruh.
Bruh. This is my beautiful makeup. And,
This is a tutorial, I guess, now in Delilah's opinion. How you screw up your girlfriend. I think it's fabulous.
Okay.
Yeah. Looks like a hot cake.
So you would go out with me like this? Go to a club or something? It's dark in there, so it won't matter.
Yeah.
I look good? No? Do I look good? Okay, well,
thanks for watching our tutorial on, I guess, how to screw up your girlfriend's makeup with creative cat faces, I guess. So we hope you stay tuned in for next week, and like, comment, subscribe, and...
I don't know what else. Do weird things.
Just keep it on. Okay?
Bye.